It's not simply a question of getting hot, but a matter of how much heat you can take.
We'll be right back.